Alexa Bliss, Ronda Rousey and I could headline WWE SummerSlam 2018 for Raw Women's title. WWE Raw Women's Champion Alexa Bliss believes her match with Ronda Rousey could headline SummerSlam. The 27-year-old will put her title on the line against the UFC icon at the Barclays Center in Brooklyn, New York on Sunday. She has enjoyed a great 2018, winning the first Women's Elimination Chamber, starring at WrestleMania 34, triumphing in the Money in the Bank ladder match in that same night, cashing in to win her fifth world title. But her rival Rousey is looking to put a stop to that momentum and pick up her first WWE championship when the pair face off at the Barclays Center. Bliss told Mirror Sports' Tony Quant the match definitely has the potential to headline the promotion's second biggest show of the year. She said, "You have the five-time WWE champion going up against a UFC Hall of Famer. Why not let it be the main event? I believe that with the women's evolution going the way it is, then why not? But if not, then it is still great that I get to have a match with Ronda, who is making her SummerSlam debut." While she goes into SummerSlam as the champion, some have questioned her ability to overcome perhaps her biggest test to date. However, Rousey's MMA achievements don't intimate WWE's self-proclaimed goddess, from Columbus, Ohio. "I wouldn't say I am intimidated by her. Working with different styles makes us better performers. I've had matches with Asuka, Charlotte and with Ronda coming from a different style and name behind her, then what a name to beat. I watched her UFC career and I do think she is what she is called, the baddest woman on the planet. She is at the forefront of women's sports in general. She is tough and awesome and I am looking forward to our match at SummerSlam." Having focused solely on Ronda since the match was announced, Bliss definitely has a level of respect for her opponent and is excited to see what she can offer inside the squared circle. "I feel like she has made such a name for herself and is one of top athletes in the world. I am excited to see her grow as a performer and I am excited to see where she is a year from now." Bliss has achieved so much within just 2 years on the main roster, but there is one thing on her mind that would eclipse all of her previous achievements. She said, "It has been an amazing 2 years at the WWE and I am very fortunate with the opportunities that I have been given. I am looking forward to seeing women evolve and now I am ready to keep our division going. But for me, the ultimate goal is to main event WrestleMania. That is the big one and is on all of the women's bucket lists. It really is and would be the epitome of what this evolution is. I am also just happy to help continuing to elevate the women's evolution." Ahead of WWE's first women's only pay-per-view in October, Evolution, there is a particular WWE Hall of Famer who Bliss would more than love the opportunity to share that moment with. She said, "Trish Stratus, because I watched her when I was growing up and was one person I would love to get in the ring with. I always watched her and think it would be fun to be in the ring with her. Watch WWE SummerSlam 2018 live on the WWE Network or on Sky Sports box office at midnight on Sunday, August 19th. You can follow all the action as it happens in the Mirror Sport WWE SummerSlam Live blog.